On the seventh day of the week, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. The legs are moving slow, the temperature outside is strangely